So, I just walked to the other shore, you know? Oh, McNan led a farm. Ah, shit! Ah.
Jesus, Boozer, what are you doing? Gotta take a closer look. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? More beer bottles. Empty. Tracks. Okay, so you're not in a barn. Farmhouse, yeah. Yeah, that's like a barn. Boozer, are you in here? Boozman. Upstairs. Okay, now we're
in another bedroom. And another beer bottle. Bed's wet or oh, I'm not gonna ask.
Boozer, where are you? Booze!
I thought you were gonna come have a beer with me and take a walk.
Boozer, just where are you? Would you look around? Did you tell me what you see, what's nearby? Give me a landmark or something.
Already told you. Oh, look at that shit.
Look at what, Boozer? What do you see?
The road. The road's... wow. It's just... it's gone. Like somebody came and just swept it away.
The road's gone?
Oh, yeah. Like somebody came and just swept it away. Gone. And now the road is just gone.
Where are you going, Boozer?
Home. That's where I'm going. Home.
Just stay right there. Just stay where you are. Get down. Get out of sight. Listen for my bike. I'm coming.
I'm not hiding from no one. I'm going home. Home.
Damn it, Boozer. I'm gonna need my bike. Let's take a look around. Still got this. That's gotta be him. What do we got? There you are. Boot prints. Bingo. I'm gonna need my bike. I can't give him a ride without my bike. Boozer, you there? I'm getting close. I followed your tracks, just like you taught me. So come on, man. Stay put, will ya? There he is! A little late for a stroll.
Hey, Dig. How's it going, old buddy?
Boozer, where are you going?
Oh, that's where I'm going, home.
We can't go back to O'Leary Mountain.
No, I'm not going to fucking O'Leary Mountain. I'm going to Farewell.
Shit, come on. We gotta get...
You don't want to be doing that.
You want to take a swing at me? Fine. Get in line behind them. Ring it!
Okay. So this is it? This is how we're going out?
Get out of here, brother.
No, I don't think so. Huh, Boozer? Huh?
Bro?
Boozer? The nicer old lady was killed. What did I say to you?
I didn't tell
you. What did I say to you, huh? I found you halfway through a case of whiskey. You're gonna drink yourself to death. What did I say to you?
You grabbed a bottle, and you chugged it. It was a lot of goddamn whiskey. And you told me to drink myself. Go, go, go!
I'm going!
Go faster, then.
Ah.
Cars! Wrecked cars.
I see him, Boozer! Son of a bitch!
That's the last of them. We're gonna be okay.
And I knew it all along. Hey, Deke.
Boozer, listen.
I just want to say thank you, man. I mean it.
Boozer,
just listen, goddammit. You came out here and you saved my sorry ass. Again. I owe you, brother. I owe you.
No, Boozer. I owe you. All right, look.
Someone's at the gate.
If it weren't for you, I would have been dead a long time ago.
You gonna be okay?
Oh, hell yeah. Oh, I hear a bunk calling my name.
First one.
Deke, did you find him?
Yeah, Ricky, I found him.
How is he?
Well, let's just say that tomorrow he's gonna have one hell of a hangover.
A hangover? Good. I'll remember that when I stop by to see him at 6 in the morning.
Yeah, thank God.
He deserves it. Deke, I'm glad he's okay.
Hey. Hey, you. Got some ears here, okay.
That's it.
Jumped on his gun. Hey there, a college.
Hey, Blair.
Hold on, I'll get the gun. Sword's tearing you. I didn't stick around to see what happened to him. Like I said, that was my last day at work.
Hey, Ricky, I got a favor to ask.
Yeah, what's up, Deke?
It's about Boozer's arm. I saw that hook that you made for him, and, it's great, but, don't you think it might be better if, instead of a hook, I don't know, maybe with something like a knife or a blade or something, you know?
Hold on. Oh, thank you.
Hey, man.
Having a look. Is that okay?
mistake. I'm really worried.
Ricky, what's up?
I worked at the Humane Society, had a small office.
Hold on, I'll go. Dogs and
said I should radio you.
Okay, where's Ricky?
Something came up with Addie, I don't ask. Anyway, she needs a galvanized metal pipe, tube, kind used in building. She needs a carbon alloy blade, the kind hunters use, and finally some metal scrap. That doesn't make any sense to you?
Yeah, Mike, like you said, I don't ask.
Tube, scrap. Jesus, Ricky. Metal tube. It can't just be any metal tube, can it? Gotta find one from a construction site.
Wait, hold on a second. There was a house under construction. Very forks, but I can find something there.
Help.
You're gonna be okay.
You wanna die out here? Look, there's a camp that...
Camp? Yeah, yeah. Where? Show me. Where? I'll go. I'll go.
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
Oh, man, I was done for. Holy shit. You know? Thank you so much. Oh, man.
Tell him it was St. John. Deacon. They know why. Keep your head down and run.
Boozer, you up? This is Deke. Must be sleeping.
Deke, that you?
Shit, sorry man, I didn't mean to wake you.
Brother, after working a shovel all day, I pretty much pass out as soon as I hit the bunk. What's going on?
Just checking on you, brother. Just making sure that you didn't, you know, wander off on another midnight dance with a horde.
Hey, don't worry about me. From the sound of it, you're the one out on a joyride. Hey, I gotta get some shut-eye. Talk later. Out.
goddamn it!
Steve, let him in.
Bet you're here for your bike, right?
Sandy.
Come back soon. See ya.
What do you want?
Deegan, how's it going?
What?
Hey, Alka.
Should keep you pretty safe out there. Good choice. Come by if you still need something. Come back whenever you need something. Good to see you, Deacon.
How's life as a camper, Alki? Same as ever?
You need something? Can I get anything else for you? Let me know if you need anything else.
Hey, how's it going?
Hey, Zanny. Keeping your hands clean.
Shit.
Let me get the gate.
Finish burning out this infestation zone. I'll come back later and finish burning out these nests.
Wait. Where was that sporting goods store?
I gotta finish burning out this infestation zone. This is it. All right, where? You're mine now. Which way? Back on track. This ought to be enough. Now, I just gotta get all this crap back to Ricky. Thank you. what I can do. There.
Yeah. Uh-oh. I should stop for fuel.
Needed this.
Let him in.
Hey.
Hey.
I got those parts that you asked for.
Oh, great. Well, check back in a few. I'll see what I can do, yeah?
Ricky. Thanks.
Yeah. Boozer's one of us now.
Looking to buy, Hope.
She's looking for some stuff.
Sure. All right. Here to check out my shit? Check back later, I guess. All right.
Talk to you later, Buzz.